I tried 2 scoops of this, 2 servings, 1 serving of that, in that container. It tastes pretty good. It's thick. It's probably 170, so it's 340, 340 calories, plus 20 over here. About 18 grams of carbs, 40 grams of protein. Check it out. It comes out real thick, by the way.